Welcome to Bomblimp.
Hello, Internet.
Okay, so we're going to do this thing. It's kind of like Mythbusters. We're going to try and, like, prove it wrong. I'm going to try. He doesn't want to do it because...
I'm afraidy.
He's afraidy. And, it's Fresca. Drink a whole can of Fresca. Eat a whole banana. And apparently, I'm going to throw up. So, I don't think it's going to happen. He does. We're betting $100 each. Whoever wins gets $100. Okay. Let's do this, John. Things stirring around in there. Earth's moving in there. Tongue feels weird. What? Oh, man. So I guess I'm gonna eat another banana.
Yeah, I guess. Go for two. How do you feel?
I almost threw up.
Do you want to go for a third?
I don't think I can.
Go for a third.
No.
Okay. Do it.
They told me one Fresca, one banana.
Well, we're gonna see. Go for a third.
Can't get this! You can't get this, Fresca! And banana. Dull? Is it dull? Yeah, dull. Fresca and dull.
Maybe
can't
we
conquered this.
Maybe
color.
We bought the wrong bananas. You guys are missing some action.
Call of the Wild.
Oh, okay, good. Chuck that Fresca. I'm gonna be right back. Chug! This is for those people out there. Those people that don't even know your last name. There's people that don't even know what kind of music you like. It's for you guys. Do it. In other words quoted by Rob Dyrdek and Big Black, do work. Now drink the Fresca.
New music on this.
Why is it red?
I don't understand.
What did you... That was... Took three bananas.
All right. Dad. If you have weak hearts, weak stomachs, don't look at this.
That is what came out. So, don't try this at home for one. He's still slightly puking over there. We're missing our football game. And we love you. Subscribe.